太い筆を使う、あ、長い筆を使う、ここは長いんですね、あの長くて細いんです
、うん、very long, narrow. これ何の？
これは羊毛です、羊です。
This is
Oh, okay. Oh, I see that. Yeah.
Green. 基本の字です。
The very basic character.
ちょっと入って、ちょっとこう、上げるんですね。
So the first stroke goes up a little bit.
で、2本目は、まっすぐね。
So the middle one is fairly straight, horizontally.
で、3本目は長くも。
So the final stroke is longer and it goes up a little bit and then it descends. The next character is the word for river. So river is three vertical strokes. The first one goes down and goes off to the side.So the second one is straight. So the third one comes down and then it falls into this and then
extends.
Okay. Now she's going to write.Character for mountain, showing the various styles, or even a more typographic style where you can actually see the mountains and the evolved styles for its most often. This is a typographic form of mountain, one of the earliest forms. It might have been seen in the Oracle form writing.Potential. This is the seal script. The same stroke, the same thickness. So this is the clerical script developed in the Han Dynasty. This is the running script, which is a semi-cursive. And this is mounted using the grass style. So, what she's going to do right now is the, you know, Japanese has basically two types of writing systems, the Chinese characters, and then the Japanese syllabary, which is syllables. And the earliest order of that called syllabary, which no single letter is repeated twice, is called the Iroha poem, which is a poem that is inspired by the Nirvana Sutra, talking about the transient of the world and how it transcends that. But the main point of this is it has every kana appears once. This is a bamboo.
Monkey.
やらかいんです、これ。
much of the writing go back? I don't know how people decided that. If you look historically, it's not all. The saying literally means, it's called Chigo Chire, which literally means in one lifetime there is one encounter, which means that every time you do anything, it's really the only time you do that. You should focus on that actual activity. It's related to the tea ceremony. When you're participating in the tea ceremony, enjoying the tea, you're supposed to focus on it. You realize that it is that one chance you have to share the